Now, the big thing we're going to see in this letter is that there is a huge challenge for the Corinthian believers, and it's your challenge and my challenge as we live in this world today. And it is the challenge of the values of the surrounding ungodly culture leaking into the church and becoming your values and mine instead of the things of the kingdom of heaven.